getting to paradise and then choosing to turn back around into hell. That's insanity. Having a champion mentality isn't about the trophies, medals, or success. It's about having no quit. It's not letting anyone hear you complain. Standing up for all you believe in, living in your truth, and setting the standard at which you operate at for everything in your life. It's about willingly choosing to do every single thing within your power to achieve your end result. At the end of it all, you may just find that the trophies and money were never the prize you wanted, but rather the journey and mentality you built along the way was everything you ever needed.
Saying right now, no matter what talk's going on, positive or negative, none of it matters. All that matters is me getting the work done every single day and showing up on game day at 100% and bringing it all home.
Thank you. through for number 5. I'm ready to rock it. I love you guys. I love you guys so much. I can't wait to be back here next year. I'll see you all again.
Chris, you're nothing but a class act, my friend. Congratulations. 4-time Olympia champion, Seafoam in the house.